curious.
I mean, I could make this. It'll be just an extra step for no reason. Oh yeah, we've been over here. That was not... Usually people will go down first, but I guess we're going up first. I don't want rusty stuff. Gith warrior? What happened?
A fallen Gith Yankee warrior. A crash must be close.
Look at that. Pretty as fuck. Oh my god, is there a cheat that gives me illicit powers? Wait a minute. No. At least, not that I can see. Oh, it does say add tadpole. Guys, do we want to do it? Do we want to give everybody every single illithid ability? Or just my main character? And I wouldn't feel so bad that most of them are shit. It's not even that big of a buff, honestly, because so many of them are just bad. See, like, this is on a short rest, which I never take. This is a reaction. Wait! I can give myself infinite reactions. The reaction one seems so much better now. Going all the way. Look, we're cheating already. We're going all the fucking way. Only for me, though. My allies can fuck off. When nearby enemy casts a spell, you know what? Don't
ever ask. Just do.
I'm moving this here because it's parturn.
All right, I'm happy with that. I shouldn't need that anymore.
Which means this becomes a lot less useful. Maximum the number of hit points restored.
My faith will guide me.
Makes it easier for wearer to succeed death saves. I know, the first thing I do is optimizing my character again. The Loon's Dream. Long rest. Garbage. Whenever the wearer is healed, their weapon becomes coated in magic and deals an additional. Long rest. Her turn. But it's just a cantrip, though. Short rest. Long rest. Yep, all garbage. Yes, this just in case. Level 2 spell slot. Oil. Elixir of Dark Vision. That's so dumb. Dark Vision. Wait, can I not learn animal friendship? Oh.
Best be on my way. Open up.
Open up.
Giant eagle. At least not a rock. Can't get there. Everyone go here. Everyone stop.
Intruder in my nest. This area was meant to be safe. Xavier, get behind mommy.
I'm just interested in the big device. I promise not to meddle with your nest. Friendship. Non-hostile creature.
Fine. Xavier. Xavier, don't talk to it. It might have germs.
You can pass, but you're not to talk to me. Gross.
Ceremonial Warhammer? Enchantment plus one. It's versatile. Interesting.
Looks to be a powerful weapon. I wonder if it was used on the Githyanki nearby.
Can I burn the shit out of these vines? Xavier, can you move? I would like to burn the vines, please. I really don't want to burn you. All right, time for the classic darkness into stealing from a giant eagle. They're not gonna have spells. They're eagles. You know what? Where's my box skin? Oh no. Did I accidentally sell my box skin? Ah. Tremendously lame.
And well, in it.
Essence of Gramishka oil, Wizard Bane oil. I can make a bark skin. I don't need mage armor. Because I got bod. I guess we can always have hold person at the ready. All right, we're saving.
I won't give in.
Not really anything I need. Okay, so what do we have? My attacks deal psychic damage.
vulnerable to all damage. Yeah, so many of these are just so bad. Like, so bad. I don't need this. I don't need this. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. And that's okay. They're all just okay. And I roll a 15? Really? Oh, the mama has way less than I thought. Well, since that didn't work out. Crown of Madness. Web is pretty good, actually. But in terms of CC, hypnotic pattern is better, slow is better. Oh, let's grab counter spell. All right.
Very well.
I got the ceremonial hammer. I wonder why it's called a ceremonial hammer.
Invalid, baby!
Creature who missed their attack roll against the wearer must make a dex save or take radiant damage. Is that medium armor? What are you wearing? While not proficient with... Oh. It didn't load her yet. I was scared there for a second. That looks much better on her, actually.
Should mind my step.
Knees. And that's it, I guess. Let's examine this a little bit more closely. Nothing. I've been in here before, but the room isn't highlighted. Because when I leave, it stops highlighting it. Well, dumb as shit. Everywhere seems to lead up. Then might as well stay up. Whoa, this room color is so pretty. Oh, is it because of the stained glass? Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna go back. stained glass window.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn these intricate panels.
Take a look.
Dawnmaster Welkin Glory beckons forth the rising sun in Lathander's name. The reconsecration of the monastery, conducted by Dawnmaster Seed. Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold. Dawnmaster Vasaid wielding... The rest of the inscription and picture has shattered away. Dawnmaster Vasaid.
Dawnmaster Vasaid.
Dawnmaster Welkin Glory. Dawnmaster Seed.
Wait. Ceremonial. Ceremonial.
Dawnmaster Stockhold.
I only found one ceremonial thing, right? Yeah.
The monastery's notable keepers adorn Evensong before the Zenith Day, celebrated by Dawnmaster Stockhold.
An amulet. Ceremonial amulet. So we got longsword, hammer. What is this one? Doesn't matter. Scroll of Revivify. I'm sad the hammer doesn't stay on top, but we're okay. Let's save. We did quite a lot. Oh, saving is much faster too. I don't know what they did, but they're doing great. Did Okay, so how do you intend to get over there? All right. Okay. Ceremonial battle axe.
A guardian of fate spell, and a remarkably long-lasting one at that.
Well, just like before, I'm pretty sure we have to kill him. And just like before. We are gonna have to stab the living crap out of this.
Let's have a rummage.
Get fucked. Really? But one time?
Here we go. At the ready.
Okay. I am pretty dang sure I have fully explored this level. So we've got two of the ceremonial thing.
Let's move.
Oh. That works.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Ooh. Okay. That takes me over here. I skip a lot though. I don't want to go in here first. You know what? Just in case I forget, there's a a little bit back, like about here. Climb down.
Breathing despite everything.
More dead skeletons. Climb up.
Askel Stockhold, Dawnmaster, from death, life.
Thank you. Oh.
Like a magic mouth spell. That voice probably belongs to someone long gone. Are watching me.
Damn.
Something over there. I wish I had a bag of holding.
Within the artifact, a feeling stirs. Uncertainty.
Your curiosity is getting the better of you. Do not let it. Stay away from the Githyanki. They're hunting you. They want the artifact. They'll stop at nothing to take it from you.
Come on, game. Don't do this to me. Natural one, of course. Game, it's not that hard. I got 45% chance to succeed. Stop rolling less than a 10.
the blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
So they kept the blood of Lathander here? No wonder it was looted.
The blood of Lathander spilled in holy battle with Samaster, immortalized here for all to worship.
That's a Githyanki blade if I ever saw one.
Not even that good. Yeah, so it's down. For sure.
That's curious.
Something over there.
Please don't tell me the Gith have taken what I needed. Who should mind reading? Orlis?
So the Githyanki aren't fond of the cultists. Could be a good thing.
I just climb through that? Oh.
What do you mean, too drunk? It's not possible.
Never a dull moment.
You also have evasive? Oh my god. Freaking kobold with evasive.
Hey, hey, hey,
reeks of spirits. Fire could be explained.
Hey. Interesting. Oh, 23, you wouldn't have blocked it anyways.
Time to strike.
Interesting.